It's the last hook of the trip for the big eye. And it comes up good.
Hey, yeah.
This triple marker sword makes it a total of 20,000 pounds for the trip.
Come in like a lamb, going out like a lion.
The last thing anybody out here wants to hear me say is I'm going in with my boat full. I'm not feeling that welcome around here.
Depending on the market price, the crew stands to make $5,000 for just this portion of the trip.
If we don't run into any weather, we'll make real good time in there.
Once the boats start reaching port, thousands of pounds of fish flood the market, dropping the price. If the big eye doesn't reach port first, Chompers and his crew could lose thousands of dollars.
Once again, Grand Banks, adios for another year. If I live to see next year, you will see me again.